Hi guys, this is going to be a quick video. I guess I better put a little more light on the subject here. This is my electronic football, part of my collection. I told you guys I was going to be bringing you electric football probably early June, mid-June, somewhere in there, but I'm preparing now. This is an older set. This is like from 2002, when Tudor and Mingle Toys were still an option for electronic football people, those of us who collected these items. So I just wanted to give you an overview a little bit. I can't really show you the way I want to show you the teams because they're still encased in their plastic wrappings, which they originally came in. Back in the early 2000s, I had a Yahoo store, which I ran from 1999 to 2007. And electric football sets were part of that, were part of the items that I sold on my store, along with art supplies and other things like that. This is the leftovers from my electric football sales. I only had one game board left. It's metal. They don't make them out of metal anymore. I think they make them out of plexiglass or something now. And this is an older set I can show you. I put all this junk on here intentionally because I wanted to show you that I have a goodly supply. But this is the old set, where you used to adjust it using this knob here. The vibration settings could be set with this. Now, I think they just have one setting for the vibration on the newer game systems. This is more in tune with what I played with in the 70s and early 60s. This is a deluxe Super Bowl edition of the electric football game. Like I said, I put all this stuff up here intentionally. You can kind of see how the field is made out. It's pretty cool. A lot of people don't remember electric football, especially your generation. I know a lot of you are young, but I'm reintroducing it to the teenagers and the 20-something-year-olds, because more than likely you guys didn't have this game around. The company disappeared for a while and someone else bought it. They're still using the Tudor name, but Mingo was the toy company that originally made it and distributed it, and Tudor was a subsidiary of Mingo. So anyway, I haven't assembled any of this yet. This has been since 2002 I've had this game, so this will be a bit of regression for me. I'm going back to my childhood, which I really enjoyed. I was one of the lucky kids that had parents that were able to afford to get us this kind of game, and I played it. Me and my friends played it a lot, and we were serious about it. We had the numbers of the actual teams of the time in the 70s. But I have numbers up here somewhere. I don't know where I put them, but I got them here somewhere where I can put the numbers on to the players and that kind of thing. But I just wanted to give you a quick overview of my particular collection here. Let's see. This is the official rule book from way back when. Like I said, this was when Mingle Toys produced it. You can see it. I don't know if you can see it good enough, but it says Mingle Tudor Games right there. Electric Football Official Rules and Game Board Assembly. So it'll probably come back to me like riding a bike, but this will be the book that I use to assemble the parts and stuff. I don't know if you can see that well enough. Got kind of poor lighting in here, but I'm trying to light it up. Sometimes it overlights when I'm using this camera, But anyway, I just wanted you guys to know what I'm doing. Know that I was serious about bringing the game back. And I'll do little segments along the way to show you how I'm progressing, assembling the field, putting numbers on players, trying out bases and things like that. So until then, I'm going to sign off, and I hope that you'll tune in. Well, I know the old electric football people will tune in. They still have tournaments, mostly guys in their 30s, 40s, 50s, and even guys my age. I'm approaching 60 fast. Within the next month or so, I'll be 60 years old. So in 1970, I was 14 years old. Okay, to give you a good idea of just how old I am. And I had one of these sets. So I'm going to take you back to the times when the internet was not, video games were not, and this is how boys and young men of my time played games of sport. Okay, so until then, this, like I said, was just a quick overview of the things that I have to assemble. I think this is the scoreboard. Yeah, scoreboard kind of fell away from its perforation there, but this is it. We didn't really use the clock. The clock is this yellow spiral thing you see here. And on the other side, you won't be able to see it, but there are numbers attached to that. Maybe if I put it under the light, you can. You can kind of see that it was imprinted into the plastic. So that's it for now, guys. More electronic football stuff is to come. I just wanted to show you I was realistic about this. I've got all kinds of, I got white jerseys, black jerseys, several teams, not all the teams, but my favorite teams will be included, and probably some of yours. So until then, take care. Thanks for watching.